Hello there, lads, lasses, and all of life forms. The Almighty Blob here, and welcome back to Rise of the Tomb Raider. Now, we have just finished a very exciting chapter in this game. This game has finally picked up to where I want it to be. Enemies are much smarter, they're more aggressive, they're not just lounging about and charging at you, they've actually got shields and shit. That's really good. So now we're getting very close to the Divine Source. Whether or not we get it in time is a different matter altogether. And Lara Croft is still being an idiot and not grabbing hold of things or jumping where she's supposed to. Yay! Oh god, Lara, you really do irritate me sometimes. Get you over there. Do I just need one? I think I just need one over there. Let's have you there. Oi! Over there. Over there. And I need one over there. Thank you. Now over there. Yes. Yes. Jump, jump, jump. Round here, round here, round here. Jump up here. That's it, that's it. Jump, Lara, jump. That's it. Oh, there's a noise going on. There's a noise. Oh, yes. Whoa, 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 I don't want you to jump. Come on, we can do this. We must be on the last leg. Whoa! No! Jump! Jump! Yes! Swing! Yes. Swing again! Hook! Right, where am I going? Round here? Yes, round here. Yes, I know about the climbable arrows. Oh shit, no. Oh no, 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 no. Another one over here? Am I supposed to go down or up? Well, let's get on this one first. That's it. And then over there. Yes. Over here. Ooh, there's a war going on. There's definitely a war going on now. Epic swing. Can't see shit. I couldn't see crap. Oh, I didn't know what the fuck I was going to then. Go. Right. Need to square. There we go. Much better. Climbing. There we go. That's it. That's it. That's it. Boom, boom. Yes, 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 yes. Swing. Climb. And a treasure chest. Ah. At least we got a checkpoint. Can I climb that? Or not? Well, there's only one way to find out. Yes, I can. Okay, okay. Ooh! Keep going, keep going. You're doing well, Lara. You're doing well. Think of Jonas. You're doing it for Jonas. Oh. Okay. Second thoughts? No? Ooh! Hello! Don't mind me. Just going about my business. How did them ones not notice me? This is very much God of War now. Go. Are they even moving down there now? Oh! I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Over here. Over here. Why are you not climbing, Lara? Oh, he's got a machine gun. I want the machine gun. Ooh. Bye-bye, skull. Ooh. It's making me duck. Oh, hello. Oh, oh, shit, shit. Get up, quickly. That's it. Seriously, after this, we're gonna take a long ass break. Lara, you and me, I'm gonna sip some port, get some leather back chairs, coal fire. What? What do you want me to do? Ooh! Climbing? Yes, we're climbing. Ooh! Get him off! 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 Kick him! Kick him! No! How many bullets have I got? I'm sure I used two clips then. Bombs are flying. People are dying. Is she in the helicopter? Oh no, she's not. Thanks.
I see you, Lara. We'll do whatever we can to support you from here.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll take whatever help I can get.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. There we go. I need some more bullets. Can I have some bullets? No, you're not. You're on fire. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Sorry, mate. Whoa, 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 what was that? Mushrooms, mushrooms.
Lara, you have to get to cover. We're about to fire and you're open.
I can't stop now. I'm close. I have
to go. Ooh. Sure that would have broken some bones.
Taking fire!
Yes, yes, yes. I'm getting shotgun shells. I like it. It's what I need. No, no grenades out. Screw this. Oh crap, I should have saved that grenade thing for that. We've done it, we've done it, we've done it, we've done it. Oh, boom! Oh, shit, 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 shit. Yeah.
Hell of a shot.
I've got no more grenade weapons left. I'm screwed. I'm screwed. Seriously. There we go. There are no base coins beyond this fast transfer. It will not be possible. Yeah, I don't care. Oh, I'm very white. I've just realised. Over here. Hello. Let me just change this slot just for precautions.
Into the Chamber of Souls.
Hello. Yeah, I can kind of tell that. So what have I got to do? Come on, Lara.
I don't think you'll be able to hit him.
We'll keep trying. We're reloading the sub, you say. Hold on.
Ooh.
If I shoot the fireball when it's near the chopper, the blast might hit it.
That was my thinking.
I hope you're right. Give us the signal.
Signal? What signal?
You'd be better off throwing rocks.
Got to use the quick fireball. It's the only way. No luck. Once again,
whoa. No, I missed it. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm gonna die.
We're not gonna be able to hit him from here.
I know. I've got to shoot the fireball in the air. Get ready. Let's try again.
We're reloading the trap, you say. Hold on.
Oh, I've got to shoot the fireball in the air.
Let it
fly. There we go. I got you. That was easy.
Send in a squad now. I want her dead.
Back me up. Covering fire.
Whoa. Hello. Where are you? Anyone else? You. Whoa. 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 Hello. Whoa. Oh no. All right, round two. There we go. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Anyone else? Come on, I need your bullets. Woo! That's it. Anyone else? Anyone else? Oh, hello. Get up there. No, get up. Oh, is that it? Oh, crap. You ready? Perfect time, this. No. Rockets. Oh, bullets. I'll have that. I wasn't ready. Finally, take care of the helicopter. Oh. Hello, I'm gonna run. No. How have they not noticed me? Oh, crap. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Get back up. I need more shit. I really do need more shit. Alright. Gonna have to. How is he not dead? Die! You fucker. Dead. Back up here. Right, how many have we got left? This one? Oh, hello. Oh! Yes! Whoa, 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 what was that? What was that? What was that? Oh, hello. Whoa, 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 whoa. A bit confused of what was going on then. Hello. Find an exit. Yeah, let me get some stuff first. Oh, that's full. Oh, you ass. Well, that's not. That's good. That's good. Exit? Where's the exit? Ooh, Constantine! Welcome to the party, pal! She nicked my umbrella! I thought I... Oh, you... Run, 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 run.
That won't work.
Ooh!
Don't hide in the shadows. You're made of stronger stuff than you think.
Yeah, I know that. I know that.
The smoke can't hide.
Oh shit. Yes, you might see me. Oh, okay, he is very... He gives you a lot of damage. I'm guessing that you have to shoot him with the blue flame. Burn him. That's my plan anyway. Okay, that didn't work.
Is he still bleeding out somewhere while you hide from me?
That's it. We can do this. We can do this. Whoa!
Hello.
You know, your father, he never would have made it.
Come on. Come on, move away.
He was a brilliant man, but he was weak, a coward.
Oh, really? Get him now. Yes. Oh. Satisfying. Come on, what are you doing?
This is not my destiny. I was meant for greatness.
This was never your destiny. Your sister let you believe that.
I did all of this.
Well, you failed.
Don't you walk away from me. Wait! Trinity killed your father.
No, you're lying.
He begged for his life. Begged for yours.
You're wrong. Shut up. Just shut up.
Can I walk away?
He was a pathetic man.
You're not worth it.
I like to think his last thoughts were of you.
Come on.
No.
Do it.
I like to think his last thoughts were of you.
Yeah.
Burn it out.
That's it. Well done. Well done. Come on, we can do this now. This must be in. I feel like I should have killed him.
Anna! Stop! Your men are defeated. Your brother is dead.
Ooh.
No, that's what Trinity is.
Okay.
And that's all they'll ever bring. Give this up.
How did she get down here? Why wasn't Constantine next to her?
For this. I have no intention of giving it to Trinity.
What about your father? You're dooming him to be mocked by history. How can you let this go when you're so close?
I'm willing to make that sacrifice. I can't let you take it.
Think of the millions suffering and dying. We can save them. We can change the world. Together.
The cost is too high, Anna. We aren't meant to live forever. Death is a part of life.
That's easy for you to say. You're not the one who's dying.
But this isn't about you. This is about humanity, about protecting what it means to be human.
Oh, I thought that was going to be Jacob or something like that. Oh, it is.
Jacob, look out!
The sword is not meant for the world.
This is your chance, Lara. Everything I've done, everything you've done. Another Croft doesn't have to die for this.
But I'm willing to.
Oh, here we go.
Well, I'm not.
Yeah, that's not gonna stop him, love. You're gonna need some sort of shotgun!
Please. I'm dying. This is my only hope.
Anna, no!
What?
No!
It's okay.
I'm sorry.
Jacob, hold on.
I've held on for too long already.
You knew I'd destroy it.
In all my years, I've met few as extraordinary as you. It's finally happening. My ending.
I'm sorry. All I wanted was to make a difference.
You already have. You already have.
Just hope you can make your own mark on this world someday. Remember that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are.
Destroying the source was the right thing to do.
I still feel like I let him down.
I think he would have made the same choice. Come on. You've got a plane to catch.
I listened to his last tape 1,000 times. It is as if I was hearing my father's words only now, for the first time. It doesn't matter what choices he would have made. I have to make my own. The myth of Katesh was real. There are secrets out there that can change the world. I need to find them. Not for my father, not for anyone else. Trinity is still out there, and they're more powerful than I ever imagined. I can stop them. I can make a difference. I can make the right difference.
Is that it? Leaving it open with Anna? You didn't find out what happened to Anna. She absorbed something. Yep. Well, that's it. That is Rise of the Tomb Raider. Thank you all very much for watching for that. Final thoughts. Gameplay, it's good. It's all right. You get what you're given. Tomb Raider games. You're gonna be jumping. You're gonna be climbing. You're gonna be swinging. It doesn't do it as well as Uncharted. There's always a comparison who's better, Nathan Drake or Lara Croft, and in this instance, Nathan Drake is much superior. He does it everything much more finesse, everything's got a bit more detail to it. It's got that finesse extra to it. Lara's good, don't get me wrong. She's been reinvented so many times, and thrown out, and then brushed back in, and then redesigned, and then... So this is heading in the proper right direction. Story, repetitive. It's the same old thing of one of Lara's old father's quests that he didn't manage to finish. Why can't they just have something that where she's read something as a child and she wants, oh yeah, you know what, I'm going to follow this through. Not one of her father's. Characters, Constantine, stereotypical bad guy. The Anna traitor, I didn't see that coming. I really didn't. I thought it was going to be Jonas. Sorry, Jonas. Jacob, him being the prophet, that was... Whew, that was out of it. But my main peeve about this game was the AI. The enemies. They were horrific. Rubbish. The most easiest enemies I've ever seen in a game for a while. It was just ridiculous. I can't believe how easy some of them were and how they charged at you and stuff like that. That was just... It was just ridiculous. Apart from the last couple of episodes where you get them soldiers, medieval soldiers. Now they were tough. They were hard. And I was really scrambling for a lot of ammo, ammunition, and grenade launchers and stuff like that. So they were the good things about it. It did take its time to get going, this game. It really did. It started off well. The middle bits were slow. Collecting stuff. Like doing little small quests and then finding out that Jacob already knows the answers. Stupid, ridiculous. It looks like they had a finish, they had a start, they had an ending, but they didn't know what the middle bit was going to be. So that could be worked on. But I'm sure there'll be another Lara Croft game. It's a series that's not going to die easily. It's going to have something very drastic for it to die. But anyway, that was my walkthrough of Lara Croft Rise of the Tomb Raider on the PS4. So yeah, thank you all very much for watching. I have been the Almighty Blob. This has been Rise of the Tomb Raider. Peace and love, and as always, don't do anything I won't do. Bye!
Anna. You said another Croft doesn't have to die for this. What did you mean by that? You killed my father, didn't you? Trinity ordered his execution. I couldn't do it.
You're lying.
I loved him.
No!
It's done.
Good.
What about Croft?
No. Not yet.
Okay.